This demonstrates the enormous risk of a spillover of this conflict, namely in relation to Lebanon. And I want to pay tribute to the journalists that so many, unfortunately, the largest number ever last year, so many journalists are paying with their lives the work they do to bring truth to everybody in the world, and I present to their families my deepest condolences.
Secretary General, any chance for the ceasefire resolution?